Hi all, my name is Rohan Pingre, author of book Have a Wonderful Day. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about how to keep depression away. Nowadays, if we see there is increase in number of suicides, there are various reasons, circumstances, situations behind it. But common reason coming out is depression. What should we learn from the news of suicides? It is the time and need of the heart that we should look within. It is now also very much important to have exercises which will heal our mind and heart. What we can do to keep depression away? Here are some of the ways. Open up your heart feelings with your close and near ones. Don't keep and accumulate such feelings with you. Don't get angry or emotional on small things. Try to let go. No one here is perfect, and also no one is 100% right or 100% wrong. Value the relationship and move ahead. Watch, read about the people who come out from adversity, like Stephen Hawking, Helen Keller, etc. Don't run behind the money and material things. Have feeling of satisfaction. Don't burden yourself for such type of thing. Give time to your hobby, dance, singing, painting, etc. Go out and take a walk with nature. Listen early in the morning birds' beautiful voices. For that, you have to get up early. Have a purpose in life other than so-called common purposes. Write down mission statement which keeps you alive. Service to others. And last but not the least, do regularly any type of physical as well as mental exercises, meditation, prayer. Everyone who has taken a birth has to pass away one day or the other. But remember, suicide is not the way and also not a solution to any problem. Hope we should learn to live. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please click on like and subscribe my channel if you have not yet subscribed. See you soon.